I know you've been through an awful lot. Can you just tell me what that moment felt like for you?
Let me just breathe first.
Yeah, you catch up, and we're in no hurry.
Oh, shit. You know, been out for 10 months.
Yep.
And this was just a big one for my team. They deserve it. We work hard. But most of all, for my family, for my coaches that gave me an opportunity, and for my cousin.
You talk about your coach giving you the opportunity. She's been asking players on your squad because of the injuries. And injuries happen, and we know that. For players to play inspired and step up, you answered that question for her tonight. How'd you do it?
It was all confidence. She gave me the confidence. She put me in for the last couple minutes. I only played like 3 minutes in the first half, but you just have to take advantage of whatever's given to you. And luckily, I did that, and I'm blessed to be healthy and back on the field.
Mary Carmen, when that play started to develop, you found a spot for yourself right in the middle. Why were you confident that ball would be delivered?
I know my team, I know the people around me, and I know the balls that are gonna get in the area. So I try to get in those spots, and you know, luckily I got the opportunity, and I was there to finish it for them.
We had a close-up of you in slow motion just moments ago. I know you don't have a monitor, but after you scored and after the dog pile, you got back up, you did a heart symbol with your fingers, and then you kissed your wristband. What did it all mean?
It's all for my cousin Valerie. She's back home. I hope she's watching this. I'm not sure if she is, but she's going through so much right now, and it's all for her. I know she can't do much right now, but everything that I do is for her and for my family right behind me in my city.
Well, that was an inspirational moment for you, and you rescued your teammates because they were having trouble breaking through. You picked the exact right time to come back.
For sure. Thank you so much.
Mary Carmen Reyes, welcome back. The game-winning goal for UCLA.